Recently, cases of gunmen targeting cash-loaded business people have been on the rise, with one of the recent victims being a Masaka-based businessman who was shot and robbed of over 93 million shillings. With such cases, businesses are leaning towards technological innovations for solutions.
We believe that everybody deserves the benefits of a modern connected life, so that's not just our consumer customers, but also government as well as businesses. So today is a realization of what we have done in terms of developing a solution that works for our enterprise or business customers.
The latest is the development of an innovation that digitizes operation of entities in the fast-moving consumer goods segment, especially making the receiving payments through mobile money.
Every route of CIT, we spend about 50 to 60,000. So with the Momo Pay coming on board, we have seen that cost reduce because we carry little money. And another cost that is coming down is the cost of insurance. Because we have little money on site, we don't then need to pay very exorbitant premiums in insurance. So
I think the biggest opportunity sits with the movement of cash from one point to another, and cash is king. So efficiency in terms of how we transact, efficiency in terms of how we buy and sell goods, whether you are a distributor, whether you are an outlet, will become to be cut into almost half. So you have to take your money currently to the bank for it to deflect to the brewery for you to be able to sell. But on digital, we'll be able to see that money on the digital platform and we'll be able to transact with you because we can be able to see money. So money movement from point A to point D will become faster and almost half of what it is currently.
Telecom company MTN is piloting the innovation in collaboration with Uganda Breweries Limited, with users reporting operational cost reduction in aspects like the daily transportation of bulk cash to the bank.
The more you transact on the mobile money platform, we should be able to then get more information in terms of your data, transactional data, which then gives us better trust to extend credit to you. We'll be able to develop new credit products, for example, stock financing. Sometimes you might want stock of, let's say, 10 million as a retailer, but you only have probably 7 million.
The adoption of the innovation in the operations is expected to create a reliable data trail that can be relied on to create other products like new credit lines. The product is targeting cash-dependent businesses dealing in fast-moving consumer goods like beverages, cosmetics, foodstuffs, oil and gas, among others. Story by Benno Jambo for the news.